In this video, I'm going to show you how to assess and onboard unmanaged devices that Microsoft Defender for Endpoint discovered. In a previous video, I demonstrated how to discover unmanaged endpoints and network devices. That includes configuring endpoint discovery and performing a targeted scan for network devices. If you haven't watched that video, please do before continuing here. It's grand. After setting up discovery, you're able to know what devices could be onboarded to Defender for Endpoint, but you haven't yet, for whatever reason. Know about these so you can assess their security configurations, onboard endpoints to the service, and identify software vulnerabilities. On the Microsoft 365 Defender homepage, you should notice two new widgets, Discovered Devices and Devices Discovered in the Last 7 Days. The first shows how many of each device type we found. The second summarizes our most recent discoveries. I'll start by looking at unmanaged endpoint devices. To see all the details, select Device Inventory in the navigation pane. The Endpoints tab on this page lists all the endpoints, managed and unmanaged, that we know about. For our use case, that's not terribly helpful. So, select Filters to filter the list by using the Onboarding Status column. Then, select Can be onboarded, Apply, to show just those devices that are ready to manage. Now you can click through to an unmanaged endpoints details page to learn about it. Those details include essential information about the device, like its operating system version, IP address, and network activity. Because this device isn't onboarded, there's not a lot more to know about it, yet. But, at a minimum, we know the device exists and we need to bring it into the fold. To that end, on the Security Recommendations tab, you'll see an item that says Onboard Devices to Microsoft Defender for Endpoint. Select it to see the details. You could then select Open Full Recommendation, but I want to show you another way to get to the same place. The other way to get to the onboarding recommendation is to simply search for it on the Recommendations page. In the search box, type Onboard Devices to find the recommendation, and select it to open the details. What you see here is the number of devices that need to be onboarded and the impact that the recommendation has on your overall exposure score. For a complete list of those devices, select the Exposed Devices tab. Now, I just need to get these devices onboarded to Defender for Endpoint. The problem is, that's not my job. The IT department handles that. I'm SecOps. But Microsoft 365 Defender works with Microsoft Endpoint Manager so that the flow works end to end. That is, it closes the gap between the security and IT teams. To get started, just select Request Remediation, and then choose a device scope. In this case, I'll select All Device Groups, but you could focus on specific groups. Select Next and fill out the remediation request. Those details include the remediation option, whether to open a ticket in Microsoft Endpoint Manager or ServiceNow, the remediation due date, priority, and any notes you need to provide to the IT staff. One of the great things about this end-to-end workflow is that you can track the progress of your request as the IT department works through it. On the Recommendations Remediation Activities tab, select the new remediation request to see important details like the remediation status, progress, and ticket status. You also find the same information, combined with remediation requests for other recommendations, on the remediation page. After the IT department onboards a device, it becomes managed, and you can circle back to assess richer information about it. For example, on the Security Recommendations tab, there are now many more recommendations to address. The Software Inventory tab lists the software we found on it, and the Discovered Vulnerabilities tab lists specific CVEs associated with the endpoint. We're more than just endpoints. We can also help you assess network devices in your org. In our discovery video, you learned how to set up targeted network scans to find them. You see those here, on the Network Devices tab. Obviously, since you cannot install an agent on network devices, there's no Onboarding Status column. But you can click through to a device's details page to learn a lot more about it. Those details include essential information about the device, of course. But there's more. For example, the Security Recommendations tab lists security recommendations for it. The Software Inventory tab lists the software discovered on the device. And the Discovered Vulnerabilities tab lists specific CVEs associated with it. For example, this network device has vulnerabilities. Select one to see an overview, and then select Go to Related Security Recommendations to see all the recommendations associated with the CVE. The last step here is to contact your network administrators to address the weakness or make any configuration changes required. Open a ticket in their ticketing system, since doing so in Microsoft Endpoint Manager doesn't make a lot of sense in this case. Defender for Endpoint helps you to discover, assess, and remediate unmanaged endpoints and network devices. It gives you a clearer path towards a better security posture. For more information, we encourage you to see our documentation on Microsoft Docs.